we lay our future in thy hands. United we for liberty together will always stand.
Do you know the second verse?
No, I don't. That.
And that feeds us.
That's as far as I go. I think that is the second verse.
No, no, that's the first verse.
That's the first verse.
You actually got it right. Oh, that's good. The first verse. Because
the last time we sang it, I was telling my chaps here.
Was in 10 Downing Street.
In the hall of 10 Downing Street.
We were taking over. Power to the people.
Yeah.